Hypnosis for the balloon fetish. Just allow your eyes to close as you focus your attention on the rise and fall of your breath. With each breath you take, you notice yourself relaxing completely. The more you allow yourself to relax, the better you feel, and the better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. As the relaxation drifts throughout your body and your mind, I want you to imagine a beautiful flight of stairs. And there are 10 steps on this beautiful flight of stairs, and each step you take down, you find yourself 10 times more relaxed, starting from now. 10. Take the first comfortable step down. Completely at peace in every way. 9. Going down deeper and deeper, down, down. Clearing your mind completely, letting go from deep within. 7. Going down deeper and deeper. Being at peace completely, letting go from deep to drift and wander in deep relaxation. 5. Halfway down now, feeling safe, secure, more relaxed than ever before. 4. Going deeper and deeper, letting go of all stress, tension, and anxiety completely. 3. Clearing your mind, being safe, secure, at peace. 2. Going down deeper and deeper, down, down, down. 1. Almost at the basement of relaxation, feeling calm, relaxed, feeling safe, secure. 0. You are now at the basement of relaxation, clearing your mind, letting go. And now I want you to imagine a safe place. This can be a real place you have been to before, but could just as effectively be a fantasy place in your mind. Coming out of this safe place into a comfortable room, a room for change, a room to become who you want to be, throwing the bloom fetish away from your mind. The bloom fetish is a thing of the past for you now, as it completely gets deleted from your mind. Deleting all useless mind chat. Each fault deletes itself before it arises, witnessing each thought fade away and get deleted without attachment. As you acknowledge that you and your mind are two different things, and you can easily silence and control your mind completely. And now I want you to imagine a stop sign in your mind. This can be whatever you want that represents stop. And now, if there's any association with the bloom fetish, your mind says, stop, really loud and clear. Stop from the back to the front of your mind. Stop, and you take a deep breath and remain in control of your mind. And now, if there's any association with the bloom fetish, your mind says, stop. Really loud and clear. Stop from the back to the front of your mind. Stop, and you take a deep breath and allow yourself to relax. Deleting any association with the bloom fetish. Silencing and controlling your mind. As you come to the realization that you and your mind are two different things, and you can easily silence and control your mind. And now, if there's any association with the bloom fetish, your mind says, really loud and clear. Stop from the back to the front of your mind. Stop and you take a deep breath and allow yourself to relax and remain in control of your mind. Being empowered, deleting all association with the bloom fetish as you believe in yourself and your ability to control your mind. If there's any association with the bloom fetish, your mind says stop. Really loud and clear. Stop from the back to the front of your mind. Stop and you take a deep breath and allow yourself to relax. Being in control of your mind, of your life, is your new self now. As all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. All of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. In a moment, I will count from 1 to 5. And on the count of 5, I will say fully aware. And all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. 1. Feeling safe, secure, completely at 2. Clearing, silencing your mind, believing in yourself and your ability to control your mind. 3. Welcoming that self control, feeling calm, relaxed at all times. Four. On the next number, I will say fully aware and all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. Five, fully